toast to the man himself, our savior, our pope.
Mr. Pope, my daughter, she's sick. I'm here to ask a favor.
How big?
$300,000 big.
Get out of here.
Time's up.
Go!
That was awkward.
The way it appears to me is they're taking a buttload of money every Thursday night. If someone were to rob them of that money. Stealing from the Pope? You see what's up. Let's do it. We have the access codes, that's on me. We have the inside man, that's you. You're gonna be parked up here with the car.
Where'd you learn how to do that?
Army?
Yeah. You serve?
Only thing I served is fries, my friend.
How much?
Come on, let's go. Hurry!
$3 million.
Get me my money back.
Got a lot of people in a hurry here.
Five quarters.
There you go.
Let's recap. A man stole $3 million and you let him get on a bus. So what are you going to do?
I'm going to find him.
We are following the bus 657 hostage situation.
All right, boys. They get a clean shot, we take it.
Copy that.
Hold your hand, walk away from the table.
I'm taking your whole stack.
Noted.
They're not gonna hurt us.
Where's the money?
What's the big plan?
Maybe start a bus company and go head to head with Graham.